This is 60 Seconds News and Notices from St. John's Hoxton. Here's all you need to know for the week ahead.
We'll be having a baptism and confirmation service on Sunday the 3rd of November with Bishop Joanne, the new Bishop of Stepney. If you're interested in getting baptised or confirmed, please do speak to one of the staff team.
It's not too late to join us for Alpha on Thursday evenings at 6:30 at the back of church.
From the 8th to the 10th of November, there is a men's retreat. If you're interested in taking a little holiday with other members of the church, do get in touch with Andrew Lodge.
On the 22nd to 24th of November, we're going for a young adult weekend away to Kent. It's going to be a great time of prayer and worship. Chuck's going to be there, John's going to be there, I'm going to be there. What's not to love?
I'm not going to be there because I'm too old.
Street Level Sports is happening every Saturday in the school terms from 9 to 11 a.m. in the school playground, just opposite the church.